It looks sweet.
Yes, it is sweet.
I'm afraid I won't be able to eat this.
I see.
I'm sorry. It was just the little things at first.
Like what?
Her eyes. They'd wander elsewhere. She was looking for something. Someone. Started to happen more often. I'd hear her laughing, talking.
Who was she talking to?
The ghost. I had an intruder in my house, and I could do nothing about it.
What made you so sure it was a ghost?
I felt it. I could see in her eyes there was someone else. And he was right here, living in this house with us. Agnes?
Hmm?
Do you think we're alone?
Of course not. No one ever is.
The problem was only she could see him. I had to watch as he pulled my wife away from me. He didn't just talk to her. He was seducing her. I was sick to my stomach. I felt I had to somehow see the face that she was able to see. I was wondering if I could take a picture of you.
Why?
I found the camera. It's been a while.
I'd rather not. I look awful.
No, you don't. Please.
Okay.
At a point, I realized he must have hated me as much as I hated him. He wanted me gone and her all to himself.
I don't want it.
You must take it.
I won't.
Are you doing this out of spite?
I don't know what you're talking about. I just feel fine.
And I can tell you, you are not. A cloud is in your eyes. They've gone blank. You're somewhere else, away from me.
Thank you for the concern, but I really don't know what you're talking about. I don't think I need it.
Did he tell you that?
I'm sorry?
He did. He told you to ignore me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Turn your head and look the other way.
Why are you getting upset?
You honestly think I'm blind to this? You think I'm weak, feeble, too blind to see this betrayal, this unfaithfulness?
You're getting upset and it's just not needed.
Is he here? He thinks he's secure in my house. Taking the life I built. Well, let him know. I'll burn this fucking house down if that's what it takes to put an end to this.
Burn it down then. I'll burn with it.
That was when I realized that he made her happier than I ever did. Perhaps he was the cure to a life she no longer wanted. Take good care of her. Always keep her smiling. Always.
Something? Do you love me?
Yes. 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 Yes.